So the Confederate line started about a mile and a half from this road to the right there, and went to a mile and a half that direction, with the main fighting right at the top of that hill there at Carter House.